Welcome back to our channel! You want to introduce where we are?
Oh yeah, what's happening?
We're at my house, and this is our first
sleepover!
First night in the house together!
So we're gonna just hang out and do some fun stuff.
Hang out.
So far we're not off to a great start.
We've had a little incidences.
We've had many bumps in the road.
I burnt my wall.
The first oopsie.
The first of many. Actually, I don't even know if this is the first.
I'm like, what do I do?
Mom? Call dad.
I feel like this is a mom.
I assume either smoke or like, I don't know. I already scrubbed it with a damp paper towel.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, if it's just smoke, it should wipe off, but if it's like actually burned, it would have to be painted over.
I have extra paint, right?
I think so.
Gosh.
Mel, how's your night going so far?
I caught green stuff on my pants from Kalyssa's breath.
You don't have that first
round. It is.
That's the only issue you've had.
I had to go back because I forgot my computer Dora charger.
What the heck?
It's splattering all over me. Look at it.
That is definitely what it's from.
Get out of here, Lane.
She has an indoor wreath outside, and that's what
I didn't know it was an indoor wreath.
Oh my goodness.
It's all over her white front door. I mean, my front door is all mess, so that's fine.
But. And on Camille's brand new pants.
Why?
It's
not mine anymore. What do I do with this wreath that I can't use now?
What the heck?
Kalyssa burning her wall, Camille getting wreath slime on her pants,
and Camille forgetting her charger.
We're a mess, but it's fine.
We also have
also, yeah, she's the fourth girl
at the sleepover.
She'll actually probably sleep with us tonight. I think we're all gonna sleep in Kalyssa's bed together with Lainey. So we'll see how that goes. Get out of here with that.
I'm texting mom about all my issues.
She's already a test. I have FaceTimed mom. She has texted mom a bajillion times.
And went back home to talk to her.
And went back home to talk to her, and we've only been here for like 30 minutes.
Kalyssa's the independent.
I'm just chilling.
You also have nothing to
do. Also, yeah, it's a school night for them, but it's not for me.
Tomorrow's our first day back to school after Christmas break.
Yeah, so they're gonna get up. I mean, we're all gonna get up early in the morning.
You don't have to be here.
I'm just saying, I think we're going back to school. So, we're still going to try to live it up tonight, but it is a school night, so.
Live it up, party
on
that.
I mean, live it up as much as, like, we can live it up.
Living it up by doing a TikTok. I think the first thing on our agenda is doing a TikTok, which we've been learning this TikTok now for, like, 3 weeks. So, hopefully it won't take too long, but we'll give you a little sneak peek behind the scenes and a final product.
I don't have that.
So we're going pow.
Okay, let's practice it a couple more times because I always forget this.
Me too. Oh, also Camille said to put your pow.
Because then as you come up, it's already, oh wait, this.
Yeah. Hit and shimmy, 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 shimmy.
Down.
And then.
Pop the leg when you do
that? Yeah.
And then head nod.
I don't date honey.
I don't date honey.
I don't date honey. I tell Anna, cut the check, bust it down, turn your go down.
Wait, that's still just weird. What beat is this,
one,
Anna?
One, two,
yeah, that's weird.
Yeah. Turn your
what?
Goofy.
Say it louder.
Turn your, I don't know the word.
Turn
your goofy.
Down.
Turn your goofy.
This still looks bad.
How do you make this look better?
I know, that's what.
Down.
Down.
Down. Also, I hands up here the whole time.
I'm like looking like I'm about to fight somebody.
Your hands go down.
So you say turn your goofy and then you put
turn
them down.
Turn your goofy.
Okay, that makes it look better.
I think I say Gucci.
Back in 30 minutes when we're done.
One eternity later. China, that's a woman. Cut the check, cut the check. Bust it down. Turn your goofy down. Pow. I'ma do splits on it, yeah, splits on it. I'ma bad bitch, I'ma throw fits on it. I'ma bust it open. I'ma go stupid and get fits on it. I don't date honey.
So that just took us like how long to film?
Your hair.
Like. An hour?
I think probably like an hour and 15, I'd say.
And now we're in the long process of choosing which one we like the best. We're always between two. Kalyssa likes one, Camille likes the other.
I mean, it doesn't really matter. I'm okay.
Oh?
I'm hot.
What should I caption it?
Is this on me?
No.
Oh, okay.
Egghead.
All right. Apparently my buns are always horrendous. So Camille's giving me a bun tutorial.
Okay.
Bun tutorials with Camille.
Here we go. My hair ties are like dead.
Show me how to do
I'm
it.
Posting it.
Okay.
Oh, this is what Rachel did for her dog.
All right, show me Camille.
Bust it down.
Give me a hair tutorial.
Pow.
Camille should not be the one giving you this
tutorial. Yeah, your bun doesn't look good right now, though. It's like flopping
My
out.
Hair has not done well since I got it cut. Yeah. Okay, do you want me to share this with you guys?
Yeah, eventually, but let me get my hair up.
Okay, so the hair starts down, and then you'll flip your head over. I don't always flip mine over. If you want bumps, you don't flip it.
Well, and then you gather it together like you would a ponytail.
Mm-hmm.
A nice pony.
Mm-hmm.
And, you know, smooth out the bumps.
Mm-hmm. And then you flip it up, holding it with the hand that has the hair tie.
Mm-hmm.
And you pull it over. And you pull it through until it's, like, pretty
most
much
of the way
to
through.
The end.
Keep going. Keep going.
And
now stop.
Stop.
Twist.
And then twist and hold with that hand. And now pull. Now let go. And pull.
Not pull the whole way through.
And not the whole way through. Stop it at, like, the end of there.
Yes.
Well,
and
you should have pulled
these.
A little more.
No, because now look what she has.
Am I pretty yet? Wait, what do you do with all these?
If you pull it out too much, that happens. Why does it happen?
What happened? And then it'll look like this.
And then you
this.
Just shove these back in the back under your hair tie.
And it'll look different every time.
Am I cute now?
Wait,
ow!
Let me
do just
it.
Rip my scalp out.
All
right, what's next on the agenda, though?
That's why you need these, Camille. They're
I do
life changing. But then use it.
Look at that booty.
That booty.
Booty. She's an early sleeper.
Yeah, let me airdrop these.
Wait, I forgot how we did it. You just stood there, and I literally just jumped from standing.
But you didn't jump,
did you? Yes, I did. I have to jump to get up here. Alright.
Ready?
Yeah, toss one.
Go.
Grabs face.
That was very slow. That was almost bad. My legs were out for so long. It was so slow. I was like,
the grab of my feet. Okay, I gotta put you down.
Wait, back up. Back up.
Put it in reverse, Timmy.
Oh, my mask is again.
Stop, I really need to put her down.
Oh, watch out! Watch out!
now playing Quirkle.
Oh,
my God. Zooms in on the popcorn.
Eating popcorn.
Uh-huh. Quirkle and popcorn.
Lady is sleeping. After she snagged a piece of popcorn like a baddie. We haven't played this game in a while, but I got it for Christmas.
Yeah. I got it for my birthday, and yeah. She got it for Christmas. Mm-hmm. It's really fun.
It's your turn, Millie.
Touch this in your mouth.
No!
You're shook.
We just shook it. Ended our game.
He's a moron.
Also, Schitt's Creek is on.
Wait, he rips his jacket.
Best show ever. If you're looking for a new show,
watch it.
This is the best one. But like, literally look okay. At the scores.
This is me, 168. 3 points higher than Corinne, 165, who is the middle and 3 years younger than me. And this is 3 more than the youngest, Camille, by 3 years.
Wow. Yeah, so we're 3 points away from each other, and from oldest to youngest, 3 years away from each other in real life.
Wow.
All right, Camille picked a scary movie for us. Because she likes scary movies. And Kalyssa and I got dessert number 2.
Yes.
Ice cream. Annie's ice cream. We're watching The Invitation. That's what it is.
Giving me tensions. We finished a really weird movie.
Yeah. I think all of us would say don't recommend.
I mean, it kind of came full circle.
It was pretty weird.
It was weird, though.
My retainer, hold on.
Oh.
My retainer looks weird.
Ew, don't sit that on there!
Sorry! I took back my retainer.
It just looks crusty in my mouth.
I haven't worn my retainer in like 3 years.
But yeah, we're all ready for bed. We're gonna be so squished and snuggled in here tonight.
Show Lainey.
Ew, my retainer!
No, you have to hold it really still. You need to hold it really still, okay?
I'm an egg!
It's literally just a head.
Like the Cindy Lou Who. I'm delusional.
I need to stop. Look at his torrid. Yo, put your hand like this.
Wait, are we all gonna have our hand? Ew, that's creepy.
That's the point.
The thumbnail needs to be cute, okay?
Nobody looks at the thumbnail.
Everybody looks at the thumbnail to click on the video. Us.
That's mean.
Yeah, he's like, did we get something cute or?
I'm sure we did.
Oh, this might be. Oh, except for there's a shadow. From down below. Okay. But we figured we'd end the video here. We're about to go to sleep, and this is the first night in Kalyssa's house for all of us. Yay! It's your turn.
Make sure to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell.
We hope you have a great week.
And we'll see you real soon.
Bye, guys.